Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about Gumroad and Shopify. So if you're considering Gumroad or Shopify to start your online business, then you're probably looking for a really simple way to sell product online. Although the both platforms are all-in-one e-commerce solutions and pretty much serve the same purpose, which is to build an online store and sell products online. There are some key differences to consider here. The problem is that it could take hours to compare all of their features one by one, so I'm not going to waste your time with that. Instead, we'll go through the things that can be real deal breakers for you and affect your final choice. So let's get to business right away. Just a minute. Before we delve into a captivating journey of platform comparison, I need to interrupt the broadcast to tell you that I have prepared a special gift for everyone who will stay with me until the end of the video. So stay tuned to get your gift. Now, back to the platform comparison. The biggest difference between Shopify and Gumroad is that Gumroad isn't as complex of a solution when it comes to building an online store. It has a much simpler interface and fewer features and integrations, which contributes to a very beginner-friendly setup. Shopify, on the other hand, is much more flexible, but complex. Its main advantage is that it's fully customizable, and with the right set of app integrations, there are more than 3,000 apps available in Shopify's marketplace. You can transform your e-commerce store into anything you want. However, even though Shopify isn't as easy to use as Gumroad, it offers a couple of features that Gumroad doesn't have. For example, app integrations, store themes, the possibility to sell services and subscriptions, and many more. Since Gumroad is a service for selling mostly digital products, it's also worth mentioning that you can't actually sell digital downloads on Shopify without installing an app first. When it comes to building tools, Shopify beats Gumroad on almost all accounts, with things like pre-designed store themes, advanced store customization, built-in marketing tools, and so on. Plus, Shopify has one of the biggest app stores among all e-commerce solutions. In essence, it's a collection of premium and free applications that can extend and improve functionality of your online store. Gumroad, on the other hand, doesn't really offer any promotional features at all. Yes, you can issue discount codes, but that's where the list ends. The only somewhat helpful feature is a free built-in marketing service called Workflows. With its help, you can create or import an email list and send automated emails. While Gumroad Workflows is pretty limited in functionality, it still can be pretty useful when it comes to running email marketing campaigns. And that's not all. Gumroad does have one big advantage over Shopify: a built-in possibility to sell digital products without having to integrate external apps or services. Sure, Shopify has more apps and integrations available, but it doesn't change the fact that you'll have to pay for these external services out of your pocket. And it's needless to say that this could be a major deal breaker for you if you're on a budget. While Gumroad doesn't have a monthly or yearly subscription fee, it doesn't make it free to use. Since January 2023, Gumroad charges each user a crazy 10% commission for each transaction. The worst thing about such a pricing policy is that the more you earn, the more you have to pay. Is it really that fair? Well, I guess I'll leave it for you to decide. But is Shopify's pricing policy better? Well, unlike Gumroad, Shopify doesn't have a free subscription plan. Its cheapest plan comes at $29 per month, plus several hidden costs can empty your pockets real quickly. For example, suppose you use any payment provider other than Shopify Payments, which is not available in many countries, by the way. In that case, you will be charged a 2% transaction fee on top of your monthly subscription. And finally, most apps on the Shopify App Store won't be included in the monthly plan price and must be purchased separately. And these apps are often necessary to add extra functionality, such as advanced order tracking, marketing features, or even the most basic ones, like the possibility to sell digital products. As for customization, the truth is that you can hardly customize anything at all with Gumroad. There are no pre-designed store themes to choose from, which means that your page will look exactly like all the other checkout pages built on Gumroad. Yes, you can still add some custom fields here and there, change some colors, add a custom domain or product categories, but that's about it. Any advanced customization of your Gumroad store will require CSS or HTML skills. But what about Shopify? As I've already mentioned earlier, Shopify has both free and paid store themes. And let me say that there are thousands of paid Shopify themes sold on online marketplaces like Creative Market and Battle Market and so on. This may be ideal for someone who's really keen on creating a unique store. Plus, if you are creative enough and have some extra time on your hands, you can adjust the look of your theme with the help of Shopify Store Editor. Currently, there are 11 free themes available and about 100 paid ones. The price ranges from $160 to $350 a piece. By now, you should have a clear understanding of what both platforms offer and what they are really capable of. But before you make your final choice, I'd like to include a third platform for comparison. Sellfy, just so you can clearly see how Shopify and Gumroad not only compare to each other, but to other options in the market as well. When compared to both Gumroad and Shopify, Sellfy gives you the best of both worlds. What started as an e-commerce platform for selling digital products has turned into an absolute leader in that niche. Moreover, Sellfy has all the necessary features for selling physical products, subscriptions, and even print on demand. Plus, it's highly praised for its effortless setup and no learning curve. Looking at you there, Shopify. To start selling, all you have to do is upload your product, add some description, and name a price. And just like that, you're ready to sell. Let's face it, neither Gumroad nor Shopify impresses its users with a long list of built-in features. Sellfy, on the other hand, has everything you need to launch and grow your online store without having to pay for third-party app integrations. That includes email marketing, discounts and coupon codes, upselling, cart abandonment, pay what you want pricing, and other useful tools. All of Sellfy's pre-designed store themes are free to use and 100% customizable. But even if you don't feel like choosing one of the themes, you can use Sellfy Store Customizer to design a completely new store from scratch. No coding, just drag and drop. Unlike Shopify or Gumroad, Sellfy allows you to sell an unlimited number of products, use built-in marketing features, build and customize your store, use built-in print-on-demand service, and even video streaming without transaction or integration fees on all plans. Attention, Sellfy's YouTube channel subscribers. If you are looking for a way to sell your products online, now is the perfect time, as I have an exciting offer just for you. Just go to sellfy.com/YouTube and you'll get a 10% discount for the first subscription charge for each and every Sellfy's plan. Whether you choose a monthly, yearly, or bi-yearly subscription. Don't let this opportunity slip through your fingers. This is a limited time offer, but we're not sure when it will be over yet, so I highly encourage all of you, including you, my future watchers, to still check out the link to see if the offer is still available. Who knows, you might secure yourself a really good deal. Remember, it's sellfy.com/YouTube. Visit the link now to see if this exclusive offer is still available. Stay tuned for more exciting updates and content from Sellfy, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss out on our latest offers. Now back to the video. And last but not least, Sellfy's customer support will always have your back. There's nothing more important than good customer support when it comes to running an online store. And lucky for you, Sellfy's support team is available 24/7. No matter your takeaway from this video, I believe that the real deciding factor should be hands-on experience. Lucky for you, all three platforms offer either a free plan or a free trial, making it easy for you to test drive and compare each one.